everybody, it's our minute to win it for the day. Today, I've got a great quote that says, whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve. You know, today I want to talk to you about the power of attention. Whatever you focus on more of, you tend to get more of back in life. You know, it's a great example. Today's Friday. There's so many people out there that are so fired up. It's Friday. It's that Friday feeling before the weekend. Well, you know, people are focused on the upcoming weekend and the excitement and the positivity that they're experiencing, not having to work or just having fun with the family. And you realize that you have more emotions of happiness coming through, and it's because you've created it. It's not that Friday is something different than any other. It's just that your mind has conceived it in a different way. You know, the average human being has over 60,000 thoughts in any given day, but 96% of them are the same thing over and over. And most of the stuff that we worry about, over 47% of it, never actually even happens to us. We spend most of our time worrying about stuff that never happened. So realize that you can control the movie screen of your life as you're the writer, editor, to win the day.